Hello everyone. Today we're going to make a slideshow for your Super Nintendo using Lion's Slideshow Creator. These are legacy tools that no longer work on modern operating systems. But worry not, there is still a way, as we'll show here using Windows 10. First, we need to gather some resources. All these can be found on Google, or in the description box accompanying this video. DOSBox, or any equivalent software that emulates an MS-DOS environment. Version 1.8 of Handmade Software's shareware image editing software, Image Alchemy. A modern photo editor. This one is entirely up to your preference, but I recommend Irfanview. Lion's Slideshow Creator. And of course, some pictures to display. Now that we have everything we need, it's time to set up. Create a directory on your hard drive that's easy to type out. Something like /DOS things. Inside this folder, extract the contents of slidesv3.zip. Next, create two folders. Name one Alc and the other one Pix. Extract the contents of alc1_8.zip into the Alc folder. Next, before we move any pictures into the Pix folder, we need to prepare them. For each picture that you want in your slideshow, you need to crop and resize it so it's exactly 320 by 200 pixels. Beware that the upcoming slideshow conversion process will add a letterbox and cut off the edges of this picture, so keep all the important visual content near the center. You can experiment with this if you need to. Once you're happy with your crop, save the image as a bitmap. These bitmap files go in the Pix folder. Now it's time to start the conversion process. Open up DOSBox. On the first screen, type mount, followed by the letter C, followed by the directory that you chose. In this case, it's mount C, C:/DOS things. Once you've entered that, type C:, and then press enter again. You are now inside the folder you created. Type CD Alc to go into the Alchemy folder, and then type GUI to launch the program. Once inside, select File and select Input Image. Browse to your picture directory and select the first image. Next, click File and select Output Type. Near the bottom of this list is PCX. Click on that and then specify further that you want PCX and not a DCX. Next, click Colors and select 256 from the drop-down menu. Finally, click File, then Convert. The resulting PCX file will appear in your Alc directory. Repeat this process for each image in your Pix directory. Finally, it's time to create the slideshow. Close out of Alchemy by selecting File and then Quit. Type in CD followed by two periods to move up one directory in DOSBox. Now type slides.exe followed by the full path to the directory that you put Alchemy within. In this case, it looks like this. Slides.exe C:/Alc. Press enter and wait for the conversion process to complete. Just like that, you have a ROM in your folder. You can load this into your emulator or flash cart of choice. Now just sit back and enjoy.